From the Center for the Arts studio, this is your AUTV-20 News Break. I'm Alayna Ross. Thanks for tuning in. The Ashland University Department of Music presents its final band concert of the year on Sunday, April 28th at 7:30 p.m. in the Hugo Young Theater. The Ashland Area Community Concert Band and the Ashland University Symphonic Band will perform a program themed At Home and Abroad. The event will also recognize the senior AU band members for their dedication and contribution to the AU band program. For more information about the music department and a full schedule of events, visit the website at ashland.edu/music. Ashland Theological Seminary is offering an interfaith dialogue series on April 30th from 7 to 8:30 p.m. The event will feature an evening of unity with a panel discussion surrounding the topic of ministering, healing, in a hurting world. Those attending the event will also receive a 50% discount on the featured book, Trauma and Grace, The Theology in a Ruptured World, written by Serene Jones. The event is free and open to the public and will take place at AU Columbus Center, located off East Dublin Granville Road in Columbus. And thanks to a grant from the Federal Institute for Museum and Library Services, the Ashland University Library has scheduled the restoration and rededication of the most recognizable artwork on the Ashland University main campus, John Clegg's Auriculum. This large stainless steel and lead sculpture was assembled on campus in 1973 with support from a federal grant. Clegg intended for the sculpture to bring interactive joy to the AU community by combining visual, auditory, and tactile elements in his work. An open house to celebrate the restoration will be held on Thursday, May 2nd, from noon to 2 p.m. A brief rededication ceremony will take place at 1 p.m., and the festivities are free and open to the public. And taking a look at our five-day weather forecast. Today, we can expect rain showers with a high of 56 and a low of 37. Saturday will bring more rain with a high of 54 and a low of 44. And you guessed it, Monday will also be rainy with lows in the 40s. But finally, Tuesday will be pleasant with sunny skies and a high of 63. That's it for this AUTV20 News Break. Be sure to follow us across all social media at AUTV20. I'm Alayna Ross. Thanks for watching.